This video is a guide on how to set up the Nox SAS system. You can use the timestamps in the video description to navigate between steps, or rewind and replay at any point to see specific instructions more clearly. Please clean the area shown on the picture thoroughly with a washcloth or by taking a shower. Pay special attention to the forehead and temples by wiping the forehead and temples firmly and repeatedly to make sure the skin is free of oils, creams, and cosmetics to guarantee a good signal quality for the sleep study. Remove any nail polish from your fingers. Start the hookup without a t-shirt, but have one available for later steps of the hookup. It is necessary to use a mirror during the hookup. It is okay to put on shorts or pajama pants after the hookup is complete. The carry case includes everything you need to set up the sleep study. Locate the SAS electro pack. It includes electrodes and tape for the study, along with a few spare items. Take four single electrodes and an alcohol wipe. Use the alcohol wipe to clean the skin below each of the collarbones. Make sure to rub the skin firmly. Identify the area that has the least amount of hair. Now firmly clean the lower part of your ribcage on the left and right sides with the alcohol wipe. Identify an area that has the least amount of hair. Place one single electrode below each collarbone. Place the other two single electrodes on each side of the ribcage where you have previously cleaned. From the SAS electrode pack, find two double electrodes and have an alcohol wipe at hand. Locate the shin muscle on your right leg. The shin muscle can be identified by flexing the ankle as shown. Use the alcohol wipe to clean the skin on the outer side of the right shin muscle. Repeat for the left side. Take a double electrode and place it on the shin muscle of the right leg. Be careful not to place the electrode on the bone. Repeat the same step for the left leg. Find the red and blue cable from the carry case. Also have the tape ready from the SAS electrode pack. Connect the blue cable to the electrodes on the right side of the body. Make sure the cable direction is as shown on the picture. The single connectors are attached to the single electrodes under the collarbone and ribcage. The double connectors are attached to the double electrodes on the leg. Repeat with the red cable on the left side of the body. Adjust the length of the cable to a comfortable fit. Using the long tape from the SAS electrode pack, secure the connector on the right leg. This will ensure that the electrode will not come off during the night. Please add more tape if the electrodes do not seem securely fastened. Repeat for the electrode on the left leg. Next, put on a nightshirt. Bring out the end connectors of the red and blue cables by pulling them up through the nightshirt neckline. The sleep monitor can be found in the carry case. The monitor is attached with sensors placed on a disposable carton in four color-coded pockets. Hang the Nox A1 sleep monitor around your neck so that the display screen faces forward. Adjust the position of the sleep monitor so it rests on top of the chest by adjusting the strap. Find the end connectors of the red and blue cables and connect to the designated connector on the Nox A1 sleep monitor. The connectors are color-coded in such a way that the red cable connects to the red connector and the blue cable connects to the blue connector. The elastic belt in the red triangle pocket measures the respiratory movement of the chest. Take the elastic belt and wrap it around the chest. Make sure that the belt is not twisted. Snap the other end of the belt to the back of the Nox A1 sleep monitor. It's important to position the belt just below the armpits on top of the chest. The length can be adjusted so it fits comfortably. The elastic belt in the yellow diamond pocket measures the respiratory movement of the belly. Take the elastic belt and wrap the belt around the belly. Make sure the belt is not twisted. Snap the other end of the belt to the connector. Position the belt just above the belly button. The length can be adjusted so it fits comfortably. To complete the next two steps, it is helpful to use a mirror. From the SAS electrode pack, find five double electrodes and have an alcohol wipe at hand. Use the alcohol wipe to thoroughly clean the skin of your forehead up to the hairline. Also, clean both of your temples. Take one of the double electrodes and start by placing one electrode on the middle of the forehead. Make sure no hair is caught under the electrode. Place the next electrode on the right temple at eye level in a vertical position, making sure no hair is caught under the electrode. Repeat the step for the electrode on the left side of the temple. Finally, place the last two electrodes between the temple and the middle of the forehead, right below your hairline. Again, make sure that no hair is caught under the electrode. The head cable in the green circle pocket measures the electrical activity of the brain. Take the head cable from the green circle pocket and connect the cable to all the double electrodes on the forehead. Start by connecting the first double electrode to the cable working from right to left. Make sure that each electrode is securely snapped to the head cable. Finish by attaching the head cable to the double electrode on the left temple. The nasal cannula in the blue square pocket measures changes of breathing at the nose. Take the nasal cannula from the blue square pocket and identify the end with the prongs and place the prongs into your nostrils, making sure that the prongs face downwards. Pull the cannula tubings over your ears and then position it under your chin. Slide the fastener under the chin to hold the cannula securely in place. Place a piece of short tape from the SAS electrode pack on the cannula to hold it securely. This is to ensure that the cannula will not slide or come off during the night. Remove the disposable carton from the device by pulling on the carton and holding onto the device at the same time and dispose of the carton. Remove the neckband from the clips and fasten each clip onto the t-shirt so the device keeps in place and dispose of the neckband. Please make sure that the black cable on the back of the sleep monitor has not snapped off from the device. For the final step, find the oximeter in the carry case and place it on the wrist of either hand. Secure the Velcro strap around the wrist, insert the index finger, and make sure that the finger reaches the end of the probe. Do not push the finger out of the probe. Secure the finger probe with tape from the SAS electrode pack. It is okay to change fingers during the night if you feel uncomfortable. You have successfully finished attaching the Nox SAS system. It is okay to put on shorts or pajama pants at this point. Please refer to your clinic's instructions for starting and stopping the recording. Go to bed as you would usually do. If you need to get up during the night for any reason, for example, going to the bathroom, leave all of the sensors and electrodes in place. The morning after the sleep study, at the end of your sleep period, remove all the electrodes and cables. Place all the materials back in the carry case before returning the equipment.